First, do you attention is report about our research on the formal aspects of case based decision making support by wells drilling. In our university, we research problems related to the oil and gas extraction, and the main point of it is drilling, of course, because it's a much more complicated process that runs under uncertainty and is a data of drilling includes includes fuzziness and is a classical information applications about like databases and on we deal mostly with CRISPR data, but in this way, in this process, we are working with a much more fuzziness, and the main task is to provide intellectual control for this process, and this control is based on the feedback loop that starts with values assigned for control parameters, and these control parameters defines the setting of very sensitive process, and when making when providing support by decision making for a drilling operator, such a system provides him recommended values to set for control parameters and to get some ranges of measurable variables. But this is a very complicated task because mostly these parameters is described by some ranges, and we can talk about some constraints that imposed on these parameters, and about some system of constraints, and such a system of constraints gives a very logical level of drilling control system that is able to make it able to perform some technological operations, and these operations is a needed stage to get certainties that would satisfy the imposed constraints by drilling parameter indications. And this indication is a very mastered way of searching for constraints. Is a part of searching for solutions, because solutions and is a way of tuning of constraint system. If it can be over constrained or under constrained, and modification method would fit precise tune, and we have here a sample of solid constraints. So part of constraints base, and here is a problem, technological problem, drilling stuck. It's a very widespread problem. Is it may have a lot of reasons, and here is it considered as a part of constraints, descriptions, violations, and it mostly by violation by values, because every drilling mode, those have of regulations that provides keeping this mode in acute state for implementation. So we developed architecture of service adapter from low level sensors, and the upper level is a database and knowledge base, and this is way of newest application, how they works in this area. Yeah, and not only about newest scientific approach, but newest technologies for it, intelligible control. The main point is application of Bayesian models in our research, because as I noted before, we are dealing with not crispy data, and the probabilities expectations is a main point of it, and we need to recalculate these expectations for the values to be assigned to give a probability-based approach for solution search. And this approach can be characterized in the terms of probability, and we can find it working with some similarities of at the level of shams and constraints. And now our approach is a case of data, of drilling data, is a value of drilling parameters, and their similarity levels is a massive sense of such association. But it was needed for application of stage of learning, when we, after each successful problem solving, this case will be preserved, and the very structure of the database will be modified for further use. And training routine allows to extract knowledges, extract knowledge-based inference or solving from the errors, because technological errors is not only what is we mean by errors of operator. Operator is a means he put it wrong values for controlling parameters in the given situation, and in some situation it can be tolerated, in some situation it can be very dangerous, and in other situation it can have a catastrophic way of so all this experience need to be classified, and by query case propagation, we are proceeding with all these weighted solutions, weighted cases, and finally we form rules with weighted antecedents and consequence. What is the results of transition from data to knowledge? So, it projected a probabilistic approach of T these basic inference. We have way to operate with similitude and content content distribution. Thank you.